But even so, you'll need me, monsieur. Supposing someone you don't want to see calls at the prison, who's going to tell them you're not at home?
I can't see how anybody could be so anxious to leave this beautiful Paris.
But, monsieur, I am a Frenchman. And to be a Frenchman in Paris is nothing, because everyone in Paris is a Frenchman.
That's true.
But to be a Frenchman in, what is the name of your country?
Sylvania.
That is different. Why, even my stories will be new there. I can actually tell them the one about the Frenchman and the farmer's daughter. Oh, please, monsieur, take me to Pennsylvania.
Sylvania?
Take me to Sylvania.
All right, Jack, I'll take you there. Go and pack the bag.
Oh, thank you, sir. I am so happy.
I am not. Never miss me when I'm gone, Paris. But I know that I'll miss you. You took a lot of pains in teaching me. Why must we say adieu? I've seen your mild days and some of your wild days down where the Seine flows and where the champagne flows. You taught me all that a kiss could be. Paris, your judgment was good enough for me. With you each night meant a thrill of excitement. Montmartre and ladies that love to rest ladies. If I've been happy, then you're to blame. Oh, Paris, please. Stay the same. I've seen your blonde girls with beautiful blonde curls, sweet Paris daughters in all of your quarters. They taught me all that a kiss could be. Paris, your ladies were good enough for me. I've met brunettes here and little grisettes here. I've lost my station and my reputation. If I've been happy, then you're to blame. Oh, ladies, please, stay the same.
I'm like my master, now I'm leaving you. He said, so am I, Paris. I try to follow in his footsteps too. A few may remember me. I've seen your mild maids, I've seen your wild maids, both shy and sporty, tried all under 40. They've taught me all that a kiss could be. Paris, your servants were good enough for me.
Happy then you're to blame. Oh, Paris.